You're leaving?
No, I just got here. What?
You and Carrie. Are leaving?
Well.
No. It's an easy answer. Falls into the yes or no category. You and Carrie are leaving and you're taking some clients with you?
Yes.
And you decided this 3 weeks ago?
Yes. I'm sorry.
Of course. That helps.
It's time I try something new.
I took you in. No one wanted you. I hired you. I pushed for you.
Will, this is a business decision.
You were poison! This firm got you back on your feet.
And I will always be thankful.
And this is how you show it? By stealing our clients?
We didn't steal anything. These were clients.
You have a fiduciary responsibility to this firm, and you were going behind our backs.
I didn't go behind any backs.
You negotiated Diane's exit package.
You asked
me. And the whole time you knew you were leaving.
Nothing I was doing impacted that negotiation.
Oh, God. God, you're awful. And you don't even know how awful you are.
This is how you and Diane started this
firm.
Don't
you dare compare. Okay. Okay. First of all, you're fired. Second, I'm taking this company's cell phone until such time as
I... Excuse me. That's my personal...
And I'm taking it in possession until I can determine which clients you've attempted to steal.
You can't do that.
Get out of here, Alicia. Right now. You're fired.
No.
You don't want to push this.
I'm a partner. You want to remove me? You need the majority vote of the executive board, and then you need a vote of the full board.
I need you to stand right here. She tries to contact anyone, document it, and contact me immediately. Do you understand?
I do.
This is Will Gardner on the 28th floor. I need 4 security guards up here right now.